2019 pageant. I'm Madison Doolittle, your Miss Salvation 2018. We have a great evening planned for you tonight, and I cannot wait to crown the new Miss Salvation 2019. Sebastian, you're not getting off that easy. We're going to have you give us a little turnabout on the stage. You're so handsome tonight, and I just want to give you the opportunity to show off everything that you've accomplished this year. And I'm gonna really quickly run through your accolades again. This is Sebastian Obeya, senior, and he is a four-year football player, three-year baseball player, vice president of finance in the DECA Club, a member of the National Honor Society. He's a scholar athlete, and with that, I do believe he was also part of the high school league's leadership summit last year. He's a student of character and, just like me, perfect attendance since kindergarten, and I hope you follow through with that through your graduation. Here he is, Mr. South Aiken High School, Sebastian O'Bain. And we will have the lovely Madison Doolittle, reigning the South Aiken High, ask the questions of these lovely contestants.
Savannah, what do you think is the biggest problem facing teens today?
The biggest problem teens are facing today is peer pressure. I believe it's better to walk alone than with a crowd going the wrong direction, do what you feel is right.
Thank you. Caleb, if you could meet or have lunch with any person in history, who would it be and why?
It would be Nikki Haley because she was one of the greatest governors of our state. She was also named the world's 100 most influential people, and influencing others is what I would like to do. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. We'd now like to welcome our sophomore contestant, number 3, Alicia Burgode.
Alicia, is social media bringing people together or causing separation?
Social media has been at our fingertips for years. For example, Facebook. Facebook was meant to bring college students together for communication. Unlike today, we face an epidemic of cyberbullying, hateful comments, and enlarged egos. Our egos are center point for whether we want to be better or less than someone, and our motives. With an enlarged ego, we face an unbalance of ourselves. Social media has brought a lot of separation to our students. Thank you.
Thank you, Alicia. At this time, we welcome our junior contestants. Number 4, Reagan Foreman. Number 5, Pamela Key. And number 6, Winter Phillips.
Reagan, what is your definition of success?
I believe that the definition of success is subjective. To me, it means feeling accomplished with a goal of your own and feeling content with yourself. As you move through life, your goals will change, and at each milestone, you'll reach a different level of success. Thank you.
Pamela, what quality do you like most about yourself, and why?
I would say my confidence is the quality that I like most about myself. I became confident when I finally came up with the idea and realization that God made me me, flawed and all. And I encourage other girls, especially the girls my age, to just smile and own it. Thank you.
Winter, who is the most influential person in your life other than a family member and why?
In 2015, I was diagnosed with anxiety. Because of this, I had to attend counseling. My counselor helped me overcome and cope with my anxiety. So I would definitely have to say that the most influential person in my life, other than a family member, is my counselor. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. If we could have our seniors join us on stage. Number 7, Reagan Fulmer. Number 8, Susie Reeves.
Reagan, if you could be anyone else besides yourself, who would you be?
This is a very difficult question to answer, seeing as I'm very proud of the woman I am becoming and wouldn't want to be anyone else. But if I had to choose, I would choose my mom. She has helped mold me into the woman I am today, and I'm very thankful for that. Thank you.
Susie, what is one challenge you have faced, and how have you overcome it?
One of the challenges that I've faced as a student is overcoming my shyness and fear of talking to other people. When I was in seventh grade, I was so scared to talk to other people that I didn't really make new friends because I didn't know how to talk to them. And I overcame that by just kind of submersing myself in activities where I had to be around people. And through that, I learned that I love myself, and I'm okay with who I am, and I'm proud of it. And thanks to that, I get to do fun things like this, and I have so many friends that I love. So, thank you.
This is Celeste Doolittle. And she is preparing for her final walk as Miss South Aiken High School. As Madison Celeste Doolittle, your Miss South Aiken 2018. This year has been one of the best chapters of my life. Time has flown by so fast, and it seems like I was just crowned Miss South Aiken yesterday. 3 years ago, I stepped on the stage as a first-time pageant contestant, and that moment changed my life as I was crowned 3 years in a row as Miss Sophomore, Miss Junior, and my senior year as Miss South Aiken. The scholarship I received was a blessing. To whom that don't know me, I'm a college gymnastics athlete at Phoenix, Arizona, attending Arizona Christian University for acrobatics and tumbling, and majoring in pre-med biology. I'm forever thankful to God and everybody who made it all possible. I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who supported me over the past year and everyone who has helped direct the South Aiken High School Scholarship Pageant. To my mother, I would not have become the woman I am now if it wasn't for your continuous love, provision, and encouragement. You are my inspiration. I'd also like to thank you for always believing in me and for loving me unconditionally. A big thank you to my mother and my cousin for making my dress last year as well as this year. To all the contestants, just be yourself, but always remember to be your best self. Tonight, as I will crown the new Miss South Aiken 2019, I want you to remember that a true queen is not only determined by the crown on her head or the sash across her shoulders, but is the inner beauty and the kind-heartedness that she will carry in all phases of life. As I take my final walk, I will forever be your Miss South Aiken High 2018. And here she is, Miss Madison Celeste Doolittle. Okay. Well, at this time, we are going to invite everyone back on stage, all of our contestants, as well as Madison.
Spider-Man's control, and Batman goes fast.
This is a wonderful time if you want to grab some pictures. It's a great group shot. Okay, now it's time for tonight's winners. We'll start off with our Wendy's Food for Thought. The ladies with the top four GPAs will be recognized and awarded for the gift card from Wendy's, which is very generous of them. Our top GPAs this evening, Susie Reed.
To benefit South Lincoln High School. The winner of this year's People's Choice Award, Kayla Owens.
Excellent.
Okay, now we're getting down to our final awards. It's indeed a great pleasure to do so. Our first award is an award where our contestant is selected to represent the lower classmen, and that award is entitled Ms. Gold. The 2019 Ms. Gold, Kayla Owens. Here she is, 2019 Ms. Gold. Ms. Crimson will represent the upperclassmen. And tonight, your 2019 Ms. Crimson is Reagan Fulmer. Congratulations. And the recipient of a $1,000 scholarship from the South Aiken Athletic Booster Club and your Miss South Aiken 2019 is Susie Reed. And as they are crowning Susie, I'd like to thank everyone for being here this evening and also remind you to please remain off the stage after the pageant so we can get the professional shots for the annual this year. But once that's done, everyone's welcome to have the pictures. But again, your 2019 Miss South Lincoln High School, Susie Reeves. Job, and I look forward to seeing you next year. Good night.